Oh my fucking god.
Oh. Bye. A little bit of salt there.
I'm propping you up using my sunnies at the moment. Okay, so it's Saturday the 6th of August. It's a really, really exciting day because I am on my way to pick up my bikini, which I'm so excited for, but I'm also really nervous and apprehensive just because obviously I haven't seen it yet and it's a colour that maybe I initially wouldn't have gone for. So I'm just really excited to see it. I think it's all starting to get very real now. So I'm heading up to Black Eyes Bikinis, which is in Earlham. It's about a 50-minute drive, so I am quite early, but I'd rather be early than late. So I'm going to shoot down now. I've got a Monster if I need a backup. I don't know if I want to drink this or not. We'll see how I feel, but it's there if I need it. And I'm already planning for my iced Americano on the way home. But I'm not going to have that on the way because I'll end up pissing myself. So this is a backup, which I'll crack open when I'm like half an hour into the journey. But yeah, just so fucking excited to see the bikini and to try it on. Made myself look somewhat decent just in case we, I say that, like I've barely made an effort. I've put a tiny bit of concealer on and I've done my eyebrows, but I'm not much of a makeup gal, so I don't fucking know what I'm doing. But I try to make myself look semi-decent so that I don't look rough as shit if we take any like videos or photos, because last time we were there we did like the starting point of a like transitional reel. So I suspect we're probably gonna do the second part, and in the starting part I looked like trash. So I want to at least look somewhat decent, but the bikini will steal the show anyway. So yeah, I'm excited. God, that'll be awful to listen back to. I need to stop drinking this because I'm literally going to piss myself. Okay, so I'm here. That was actually such a quick drive. Really, really smooth as well. Normally that road, the road between like Chester and Manchester, I don't know what M it is. M60? M53? I don't know. Do people my age know this shit? I don't know. I feel like knowing the motorways is like such a thing of the past. I'm not going to say an old person thing, it's a thing of the past. Anyway, normally that road is fucking heaving and it's just a mega stressful drive, but that was pretty smooth. And I was being a bit more economical. I was trying to keep it, you know, at the speed limit. And at one point I actually gained petrol somehow. It went from 130 to 140 miles left. So that's great. It's obviously gone down now. But I'm a little bit early. I don't have to go in until 11:45. The appointment's at 12, but they ask you to come a bit early, rightfully so. So it's 11:30 now, so I've got a little bit of time. I think I'll just respond to some client messages. This morning, all I did was kind of my meal prep, got ready. Excuse me. That's what monsters do for you. I had a call with a client. I just got myself ready and I've come over, so I'm pretty hungry. I had one meal this morning at like 8:30. It's just egg whites and courgette, so no wonder I'm fucking hungry. So I'm probably gonna do this appointment first. Appointment? Is it an appointment? I'm probably gonna pop in for my bikini first and then I'll eat a meal afterwards. I just brought, it's literally carrot and chicken. I bought carrot the other day because they didn't have the green beans that we normally get, so we just got some bags of the, you know, like the chopped carrots. And they're actually so fucking good. It kind of makes me feel like I'm slightly eating like a roast dinner. It's obviously fucking not. It's literally carrot and chicken, but it kind of feels a bit like that, so it's nice. So that's what I've got with me, but I'll probably go in here first and eat that afterwards before I drive home. I did crack open the Monster. I got like literally 10 minutes into the journey and I was like, who the fuck am I kidding? So I was thinking, I'll take it with me and if I don't drink it, I can just pop it back in the fridge when I get home. And I was like, who the fuck am I kidding? Like, just drink the damn Monster, you know you want to. So That's why I need to wee so bad. That's a problem when you're on prep. To be fair, that's not a prep thing. This is just me in general. I pee constantly. Fucking constantly. I do drink a decent amount of water outside of prep anyway. I have like maybe 4 or 5 liters. So that's my excuse. But even before I used to drink that much water, I would just pee constantly. It's something I always have to think about. So when I'm now drinking like, I think like 8 liters a day, it's just non-stop. It's just fucking non-stop. So I'm surprised I've made it this far. Luckily there's a toilet in Black Ice. But yeah, I'm just gonna respond to some client messages and then head on in there. I'm so pumped. Oh my god, I can't wait to see it. I don't even know if I'm gonna share it with you guys. I don't know whether I'm gonna like black out the footage. I don't know if I know that. I know how to do that. We'll see. I don't know. Yeah. I'm a bit low on energy today as well. I was driving here and I've got some like music on to try and like hype me up and have a good time and have a bit of a sing song and a dance on the drive. And I was just like nothing's getting me going. I was just like, maybe this monster's starting to kick in now though. So anyway, I'll catch you in there. So excited.
I'm gonna film
the
bikini, I'm gonna film your face.
So
I don't
no!
Know.
Are you ready?
She's nervous, she's excited.
Oh my fucking god. Oh my god, it's better than I expected.
Nervous, she's excited.
Oh my fucking love it.
She's okay.
It is fucking stunning.
Even!
She's
nervous, she's excited.
That is fucking stunning.
And then, like, a little bit of salt there, actually, like,
ooh.
I want it.
Ooh.
How many weeks out
are you
now?
Two. I think this is gonna be so much better with the, you know, the fixed center.
Yeah.
Because when I look back at my photos now, I'm like,
Start in a great place, but it's all the movement and figure that ends up shifting around. You're narrow, but do you like your narrows or your wides when you hook it up? Do the narrow and then you can have a play around with it. That's narrow. Wide. Go wide. It's wide.
That feels way tighter.
Yeah, because I'm not
loosening
the back strap.
What do you think?
Wide.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Is that feel okay
though? Yeah, that feels loose? It feels so much sturdier. Yeah.
Back head down a set. Is that okay on the neck?
Yeah.
Now okay, you have your head up. You got boobs? Yeah, there. Yeah, that's good. Nice. Narrow pinch at the top as well. Look at you.
It's so beautiful.
Hey. Can I have some? What did that?
It's so much chunkier then.
And then I've got a loading bar and then it's just going to flutter between the two and then finish on you like this.
Nice and slow.
3, 2, 1, off we go.
Thank you.
Love it, love it, love it, love it.
So Mandy and the team at Black Ice have absolutely smashed it out of the fucking park. Obviously, I said before that I was a little bit nervous, a little bit apprehensive, but oh my god, I nearly cried. I think I actually might love it a little bit more than my 2019 bikini. Oh my god, it's beautiful. It's so beautiful, honestly. I love it. I love it so much. I cannot wait to fucking rock that on stage in 2 weeks' time. Oh, I'm like emotional. Fuck. I'm fucking emotional. Like, when I checked in with AJ on Thursday and it was basically like, yeah, okay, cool, we're ready. I think I said this when I filmed it, but he mentioned like, it's been a, like, no wonder you feel like that. It's been a long time coming. And I was like, oh my fucking God, it has been a long time coming. Like, it's been 3 years in the making, this. In my off season, I grafted every fucking day. I worked so hard and it was so uncomfortable and unenjoyable at times. I'm not gonna lie, obviously it was enjoyable most of the time, but it was hard. And it felt like such a long time away to get to this point where I'm actually stepping on stage again. And I think to finally get to this point to be ready, it's just an emotional time. And then to see my suit and get my bikini, it kind of just, it makes it all very fucking real. I'm so excited. So we did loads of which you'll see, we just took loads of like photos and videos and stuff like that. I feel like Mandy, first of all, is a very good photographer, so she's done me justice, but she's the biggest hype woman ever, so she definitely makes you feel just a million dollars. She makes you feel, yeah, just awesome and super confident. So absolutely loved that. And yeah, I'm just gonna head home now, show Pabs the bikini. I'll probably stop and grab an iced Americano on the way, because I feel like when I'm traveling, driving anywhere, it's just a given. Like, I have to take advantage of the Costa or the Starbucks drive-thru and get an iced Americano. So I'll be getting one of those, even though I've had this Monster. And I'm just gonna eat my, like I said, my carrots and my chicken now. So yum. It's literally, like I said, it's like a roast dinner though. Probably looks absolutely rancid. Why do they look green on camera? It tastes good, I swear. Maybe not when it's cold like this, but whatever. Anyway, I will catch you in a bit. Of course, I got myself my iced Americano. Woo-hoo. To be fair, I've had mucho cafeína, too much coffee. Not coffee, caffeine today. So I'm feeling a little bit wired, but I'm gonna go and get an upper body session done now, so should be a good one.